Debating is essential for public life, and it's regarded as it is needed in this 21st century. It brings on the ability to create, to present, and evaluate ideas which are regarded as the lifeblood of democracy. It also lies in development of one's public speaking self-confidence. For instance, in a world in which unjustified ideas and incorrect information are abundant, it creates sort of confident leaders who can take good decisions and be confident in front of everyone. That's why I debate.